There's Tal. Come on, we gotta get into that museum.
Snoop around! Check out the new Wiz.
Museum and steal the... Are you okay?
I keep waiting to hear Krunk snoring or Zephyr yell at him for not taping his soap opera.
When the Nethers are banished back to their dimension, the Progs will answer for their crimes.
I've been trying to shut down the security system, but Captain Quark forgot the code.
I'll take care of it. You just tap into the holo feed and tell us where to go.
Greetings and salutations. I'm Docent 427, your humble tour guide. I will be accompanying you on your odyssey through space, time, and history. Let us begin.
We have now entered the Natural History Wing. We're about to enter the ventilation shaft. Due to, lack of funding, we will be taking a detour around the now empty Bolt Exhibit and Raritanium Wing. You are now entering our Zero-G Galactorium. This room celebrates the Solana Galaxy, birthplace of former President Copernicus Quark. The Galactorium boasts an interactive replica of Dr. Nefarious's Bioobliterator. Grav leap onto any planet to begin the experience. This device targets organic matter and transmogrifies it into robotic form.
Why would a museum have this?
The Museum of Intergalactic History would like to thank former President Copernicus Quark for sponsoring this exhibit.
Organic life form detected.
We cannot let the device lock into our position.
Hang on. I'll grab leap to another planet.
Bioobliterator charging.
Experience without a single bioobliteration.
Nice work.
Come on, we gotta find that dimensionator.
Assisting us in the reparation of the Dimensionator.
It's only temporary, Tal. He's agreed to come quietly as soon as his sister is safe.
I guess we have no choice.
Face here. Chances are you did not listen to your mother while you were growing up. Welcome to the Groovatron Experience Room. Developed by Gromalnet Industries, the Groovatron weapon forces its victims into a hypnotic state with uncontrollable fits of dancing. This often leads to death, or even worse, a social media video resulting in lifelong shame and embarrassment. Now entering the Lombax History Wing.
How do I get it to you?
Step away from the windows.
He must have acquired some sort of hydraulic zipline, or...
So much pain.
All right. Here goes nothing. Sorry.
How'd they know we were here?
The Dimensionator is the only thing that can send them back to the Netherverse. They must be here to destroy it.
This concludes our tour. Please stop by the gift shop and grab a copy of former President Quark's memoir, Muscles, Memories, and Masks, My Life as a Legend. Now available for free.